Welcome to the comparison of the Hikari Thunder LEDs versus Philips Extreme Vision, Extreme Vision GeForce, and the Racing Vision. You can find the reviews of these car bulbs on my channel or by accessing the cards in the upper right corner of the screen. Also, if you would like to purchase them, I will be grateful to you if you'll use the Amazon links found in the description of the video as well as in the comment section below. I have to thank one of my YouTube viewers for letting me know that the Redbox Hikari LEDs are called like this, so Thunder, not the Eye of Megatron like I've used to call them. So unfortunately there wasn't anywhere on the box specified this particular name, but I will use it like this. And hopefully you will be able to understand me. Also, in my videos from now on, the Eye of Megatron LEDs, the 9600 lumen version, you'll know it's the Thunder one. This particular model is found on the left side. They are simply the best budget LED kit you can buy from Amazon for only $37. No matter the fitting, it will cost you the same, which is really great, especially when it comes to H11 bulbs. They have, as I've said, an impressive 9600 lumen light output, promised to offer up to 220% more light on the road. Also have a pure white, similar like the light of the xenon light of 6000 Kelvin, and also an incredible lifespan between 30,000 and 50,000 hours, backed up by a 2-year full warranty. Next, we have the Philips Extreme Vision Plus 130% with 3700 Kelvin color temperature and a lifespan of about 1 year. The newest in the Extreme Vision line, the GeForce, which promised to withstand vibrations up to 10 Gs. They also offer up to 130% more light on the road, but promise to last way more than 1 year with their 3500 Kelvin color temperature. And finally, the most powerful halogen sold by Philips, the Racing Vision, with color temperature between 3400 and 3700 Kelvin, but a lifespan of about 6 months for the H7 fitting. On the H4 fitting, as one of my very dear friends on YouTube told me, the H4 fitting is a lot more resilient and can last you over 1 year. Up next are the recordings taken during the daytime, the nighttime, and the road test. As always, guys, thank you for watching and take care wherever you are.